I missed you, baby. You know I did. I got this fragrance. And it's supposed to be something that, like, it's supposed to smell like breakfast with the girls. Okay, so, do I smell like breakfast? I was thinking, breakfast is the best. It's the best meal of the day. It's the most yummy meal of the day, and I was just kind of thinking, maybe if I smelled like breakfast, you would want to eat me up. Or is that too presumptuous? I know, baby, I'm always hungry for you, though. Don't you know that? Yes. I can never get enough of you. No, babe. You're much better than breakfast. Much more savory. Trimmed lace on my silk robe. You know, the new robe that you got me. And it's so soft and delicate, just so I thought maybe if I was soft and delicate, would be gentle with me. Isn't that what it's like? You can't have the savage without the gentle, delicate touches. And you know I like both. Is that too much to ask? Yes, I was just getting ready to rest. I didn't know what time that you would come home. You've been working such late hours. And I miss you. I know you're doing the best you can. You're trying to do so much, aren't you? Always working so hard. You know, hard work really pays off, especially when you're doing the right thing. I love how hard you work. It pleases me. Okay, so now I smell like breakfast, and I also smell like honey and magnolia. So if you don't want to eat me, you can at least nuzzle your head and my neck. Possibly expect a few little nibbles. Maybe some gentle kisses. You know how much I love my kisses. Is this soft? Is this sweet? Or would you rather me use my hands? Would you like a massage after that long day you've had? I could see that. I can use my massage oil on you. I promise I'll be delicate. I'll be gentle. Unless you don't want me to be. You know, I never wanted to be anybody's fantasy before until I met you. And now all I do is fantasize. These constant daydreams come to my mind. It's not just dreaming at night, it's just kind of escalated, you know. How I sit in the car, and thoughts come rushing to my head. And call your name, and then yesterday I was at the grocery store, and thankfully I was in the aisle all by myself, because suddenly I had these tingles go straight to the top of my head and everywhere else, thinking about all the things that we do. All the things that we want to do with each other. And then I made the sound, because this overwhelming feeling of emotions came all over my body, you know. And I just let it out. Because that's the type of power you have over me. You are so delicious in that way. This morning when I was running errands, I couldn't take my mind off of those things again. So, what does that make? Three times? And that's just thinking about you. Thinking about the things. I was in the car, thank goodness, by myself, and the blood pulsing in my body. Gave me sensations in so many places. And again, I let out another noise, just like that. So you see, even when you're not with me, you have this power completely encompassing my mind. There was a document that I could sign. I would sign it. I would give you my soul. But I feel like we're already connected. Maybe that's what it is, the fact that we're already connected. Our souls are so close. We can feel each other's skin without even touching. We can feel the next move without even being with each other. Intensity. I really thought it would go away. I thought, oh, it'll be just like any other relationship. And the intensity will die down. But I feel like the intensity just gets hotter and hotter. More pronounced with every second, and I wouldn't change it for anything, you know. The more intense, the better when it comes to you. I just love all your vigor and energy and passion, and I love the way you make me feel without even being by me. I never thought, not for a second, that was possible. Skirting around the edge of my feelings for hours on end. Constantly feeling desire for you, constantly wanting you, always wanting you, and above all things, loving you. I love you. You're so good. It's not self-serving. It's not the pleasure that you give me. It's your heart that I love. It's how beautiful you are inside. I see it firsthand every day. And I think I'm the luckiest girl in the entire world to have you in my life. Even if we were less than what we are now, you are. Well, you know, you are anybody's blessing. You're my blessing. My one love. Someone came and answered all my wishes, all my desires, all my thoughts. Someone painted a picture of something of pure beauty and absolute perfection. And it was you. But I never. I didn't think you were real. How could I imagine something so perfect, so amazing, like yourself, to be real? Are you real? I ask myself every morning when I get up. And then every night before I go to bed, I stare into your beautiful eyes. And I'm in amazement and wonder. Feels good, this feeling inside. My whole body is just lighting up. I can feel the goosebumps going all the way up from my toes to my thighs. It's like this unbelievable magic potion that you give me. Are you real? I ask myself. Oh, my love. You are love personified. There's no other words that I could say that I don't say. I want to make you the happiest person in the world. I want you. I want your soul to jump for joy and embrace love. I want you, above all things, to feel loved and be happy. I want you to feel the love with love. I knew you were so special when I met you. I don't know what it was. I could tell. Something so special about your personality. And the way you looked at me, I have found myself wanting you to look at me more, and I wanted you to love me more and want me more. I wanted you to feel the touch of my nails grazing the top of your skin. I wanted you to sweet kisses and my soft lips touch yours. I want you to feel all the pleasures. I want you to fulfill all your desires, all your wishes. I want everything for you, and I want to give you everything, and more, my love. I wish I could write a poem to tell you, from the depths of my soul, the feelings that are so and they stop me in my tracks. And you know that undeniable urge that makes you leave the room, that makes you want incessantly, crave endlessly. I can come to when you're starving for something, and the taste is so sweet and the addiction is completely uncontrollable. That's you, baby. And I love the addiction. And I always want to love it. Never want to stop. I can feel it again. The goosebumps just here. On my neck. Your tender kisses. Without you even laying a finger on me, I can feel you and your energy. And that's all I need. Can live my life in complete peace, feeling your energy encompassed around my soul. It almost takes my breath away. The way this feeling just encapsulates. I know you're tired. I also know you feel like I do, and being tired doesn't really matter when you love. No, it doesn't. But I'm gonna be right here next to you. Care of me so much that I want to take care of you. Anything you need or want, I want to take care of you completely. You can feel my fingers. Can smell me as I smell like breakfast and magnolias and honey. You are my life, my sweetheart. I could tell you this every night, like I've been telling you for a while. But it just never seems to be enough. I'll never have the words to express the passion and love that I feel for you. Yes, baby. Do you like that? My gentle touches. You deserve. Deserve to be caressed softly. You deserve to be taken care of. You deserve to be loved with passion. Forever, my dearest. That's all I want. Such a rare thing we have. It's so rare. I would say it's less than 1 in 1,000,000. I've never seen too many people happy the way we are. Smile as much as us. Laugh the way we laugh. So carefree. So loving. So is melting my heart. I'll do anything to melt yours. Every day. I still have goosebumps, too. Something so sweet about simple, delicate touches. Soft, delicate touches. My love. Embrace the pleasure. I never want to stop giving to you. What I want most is for you to feel this one. Goosebumps tickle you. I'll just be happy just to stare into your eyes and feel your energy. I feel like I know exactly what you want. Saying when I just look into your eyes and feel your energy, and that's all I need. Just to feel your energy. And I can't get close enough to you. That's impossible. There's that feeling again. It's such a good feeling.